Alright, dudes, thank you. Welcome back to the stream. And what we're doing today, we just got to level 100 officially, so we did finally hit it. So that was really awesome. Now we're just looking for gear and other items and stuff of that nature that you can find. Right around 7 o'clock.
We'll be right back.
Actually, you know what? We should do an arena. Because we're level 100, right? Let's do an arena. Level 100. See how that works. Might be it, boys. That's it, boys. Oh, no. Was it 120 waves or something like that? Alright, so we need gear. Let's go get some gear. I love doing the arenas. That's one of my favorite ones. We still need staffs. And we need to actually replace this. We need to replace the 8% increased experience. We don't need that anymore. It's garbage. We'll be right back. Try the boss. See how hard he is. Oh, that's right. This is this guy. Thank you. let's go for the unique drop rate. I think that's going to be huge for us. I mean, we're, you know, fine, but I think definitely the unique drop rate for right now. See if we can improve that one, and then maybe this one. If so, there's two we can improve. Yeah. episodes of upgrades. So we have currently 24 for skill shard. We'll go for class specific. We'll be right back. So pretty much we're set. Now we just gotta find the item. So let's go into the stone lance. Let's just start looking for staffs. Can we reset? Thank you. Okay, I'll show you in a second. The way we built it out. The other thing also, we have a bunch of cooldown reduction. I don't know if that affects it, but yeah, for us, we don't have them. I don't know, maybe it's a point that you put in somewhere that makes it into like a cooldown thing. That could be the issue. But yeah, if you want to use this, more than welcome to, go for it. It's a lot of fun, I love this build. So, I hope you enjoy your Runemaster. Hey, no worries, man. Oh, you took a screen, nice, dude. Yeah, if you have any questions or anything like that, just let me know and I'll try to help you the best of my ability. I'm still learning the game too, so I'm not perfect, you know. But little by little. let's go get more idols. Okay. Yeah, that'd be kind of cool. I'll do like a little leveling guide or something like that. I'll see what I can do. Just when I have time and also I gotta figure out how to do it. But that'd be a cool idea. Thanks, man. I appreciate that. I'm gonna give you a good old thanks chat. But pretty much, I kind of took, if you want to, I guess, advice over there. I just took the Maxwell guide for Hydrogeton, and I kind of just tweaked it a little bit, and I made it this build. But it's pretty much almost the same. The difference is really your room bolt. You want to try to at least get room bolt to 25 if you can. That'd be the most ideal. Or 24. I forget. One of those things. Yeah, from Maxwell website. They have one of the build guides. Granted, I made some adjustments, but I basically used that, and it helped me a lot, so. I do recommend those guys for sure. I did a little bit of a playthrough in early access, but I didn't want to get too deep because obviously the game was coming out and I wanted to experience what the game had to offer. So I just kind of did a couple practice runs, but nothing major. And I'm very shocked and surprised of how well this game is. Even with, you know, a little bit of a launch issue, but for the most part, the game is awesome. Dude, the fact they have a loot filter, like, I can just do this and, oh, this is the stuff I want. I don't want the other crap, you know? It's awesome. Like, when D3 came out, this was, like, the game I was expecting D3 to be. Like, something like, I mean, not like this exactly, but gotta give time, but I think, look, for $35, dude, and the fact that you can get all the future DLCs and stuff like that for free, I don't know, that's nice. But you know, it's like anything, we'll see how they come out. I definitely think that they've done a good job so far, and they've kept us updated with all the server issues and stuff like that. I'm really, really appreciative of 11th Hour for making a great game. Oh, dude, yeah, the stash thing is so nice. That, like, oh, it's just gold. I don't have to buy it like with real money or whatever, you know. We'll see what they do with PoE 2 and how they address that. Is it still going to be that where you have to buy with real money, or is it in-game currency? That'd be kind of interesting to figure out. Definitely wonder when that game's going to come out. And the other thing I like about this game is it's kind of like simple but like complex too. It's not like not like hard like POV, you know, in the sense of you're trying to figure out your builds and stuff like that. Yeah, the entry level is easier, 100%. Like, I mean, dude, the fact that I can just come up here and look at everything, like, see where it's at, you know, off damage, defense, simple, broken down. If I have a question, all I have to do is go to alt and it tells me everything. The amount of quality of life here is just amazing. You know, it's just those little things that you don't think about, like, oh, you know, I need to check some skill or something like that, but what's this even mean? Just have those little context clues is nice. The details, yes, that's right, David. All about them details, bro. Alright, let's get more idols. I'm assuming everyone here is playing Runemaster, or are you guys playing like different stuff and you just want to check this out? Hopefully the servers come up for you soon, and I hope you have a wonderful day, buddy. Thank you for stopping by, and I'll see you next time. Give you a good old... Hey, buddy. That's a lot. That's a good one. Shout out to all my lurkers out there. I appreciate you.
Thank you.
Kind of not really. It's a 2 legendary potential, but only 2 runic invocations, so not the best, but not terrible. Especially if we can get Caspian on it. That's what matters. And we have, I think, a slam, right? Duplicate runes yet. I used them all up already, so we're gonna have to figure something else out. But we have another one that we could add to the list. I just need more staffs with cast speed. It's very important.
Yes.
All right, let's continue the hunt for staffs. Oh, beautiful nodes.
Yeah.
Alright, well, thank you guys for being on this journey with me today. Really appreciate it. I hope y'all have a wonderful day wherever you're at. I'm gonna get some sleep. And then, yeah, that's pretty much it. And I'll be back probably sometime later today. Alright, I hope you guys have a great day again. Let's go.